this is the Octopad SPD-30, it's called. This is different from the SPD-SX in that this is a sampler for recording your own sounds. This has sounds already in it. So this is like a mobile V-Drums kit. This is a recording unit. So they're very different things. This is actually a hugely popular instrument in India. And a lot of people think, what sort of sounds do you think they'd be using in India with this percussion unit? Tabla. Everyone says tabla. Actually, they don't use the tabla sounds. They use drum kit sounds because not a lot of them are driving, and there's heaps of fantastic professional drummers there that are just taking this to the gig on their bike, in their backpack, and they just pull out. Sometimes they don't use a bass drum pedal at all. They just use it as it is on a stand. And sometimes they actually take a little, we've got a bass drum trigger called a KD7, which is a little floor-mounted trigger, and it comes with a little hooked beater, so it plays down onto the trigger like that. So it's really compact, goes in your bag, and this is massively successful and massively popular in India. In fact, over the last, this is actually 25 years now we've been making Octopads for, and they just keep on getting more and more popular in India because they're using it as their main drum kit. So that's very interesting. A lot of people say that it's tabla, they would imagine, but often tabla is the traditional acoustic instrument, and the venue has that already as part of their classical Indian percussion instruments, and this is progressive and modern music. So, yes. So Joe's got some tabla sounds there, actually. And you can see he's actually playing with his fingers, so you can actually play with your hands. It's no problem.
No, I'm no tabla master at all, but...
Keeping on that thing, what I'll do... I'm going to record a drum part in here, and Joe, should I do the tabla part and then you do some drums? What do you reckon? All right. Okay. So. Okay. So I've got 8 pads on here. Each one can trigger 2 different sounds. So if I hit it softly, I have one sound. If I hit it harder, the other layer switches on. You've got 720 sounds in here, so you can assign them to all the pads, build your own kit sounds as you go. It's got acoustic drum sounds, but also heaps and heaps of percussion, tuned percussion, marimbas and xylophones and stuff like that. It also has a 3-track sequencer, and that's really cool because it allows me to actually put down a loop and then play on top of it. So that's what I'm going to do now. I'm going to pick a tabla patch here, and I'm going to turn on the recording, put down a track, add another track to it. Joe's going to join me on the drums. I'm going to do a bit of a... experiment here. Okay, so we've got no idea what we're gonna do yet. We just had a fiddle with this.
I'm just gonna muck around with an 808 with some delay.
All right, so here we go. So I'm gonna put it into record. I can record in 7/8, 9/16, whatever timing I want, but I'm just gonna go 4/4, yeah, because we're tired. And I'm gonna speed it up a little bit, and I'm gonna put a quantize on so it keeps the notes tight for me. So I can play with my hands. You don't need to be a percussionist to record with this. You can play really simply and it will fix your notes up for you if you want, or you can turn that off and have it so it's recording exactly what it is that you're playing. So it's saying hit the pad to start. As soon as I start, it will start recording. There's my first track. Speed it up a bit. Turn the click off. And now I can overdub if I want. I'm going to pick a melodic instrument. when you stop it, it's waiting for you to play again. You just throw the stick at it and off it goes again. You can obviously adjust the tempo afterwards. You can mute parts as well. You can turn off notes, erase notes. You can save it all onto your USB stick so you've always got your rhythms and patterns. And it's a really cool instrument. So that's the Octopad.